If you'd like to come with me, Congressman, Mr. Caruso has an extensive collection of vintage wines. I believe you are a connoisseur.
The family estate in Maine has been making wines for 100 years, so I know a bit about wine, yes.
Ever die?
Huh?
Your primes. You ever lose any on the job?
Twice, actually.
Twice? Please, don't quit your day job.
Yeah.
Hey, could you get me a snack?
One got hit by a drone blast in his limo. I was 2 cars behind. The other was stabbed by his wife in their bedroom. My record is quite clean, thanks.
Well, just bad luck, huh? Mental notes, they were primes.
Not bad, I suppose. The air seems a little cool, though.
Mr. Caruso designed the airflow system himself, Congressman. It is a constant 11 degrees and 75% humidity. This is a particular gem, Congressman. A Carmenere and Cabernet Franc blend. Vigorous and mutable. Quite challenging, I think you would find.
A very good balance.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man. I'm about to blow some chunk. Step back, people. I may spew any second.
Money has been wired to your account.